Hi, welcome to ImmuniWeb YouTube channel. In the previous video about website security, we talked about one of the ways to protect the data on your website, to use SSL certificate. In this video, we are going to check what it is, how it works, and how to check if your SSL certificate works properly. Let's start. SSL Secure Socket Layer is a special certificate for your website that helps secure the data that is transferred from your website to the server. An interesting fact that SSL certificate is considered insecure and is no longer in use. But now it has been replaced with TSL certificate, but people still use the SSL acronym when talking about TSL. Okay, now let's review in the detail how SSL certificate works. When a certificate is successfully installed on your server, the application protocol HTTP will change to HTTPS, where the S stands for secure. HTTPS allows you to encrypt the data that is transferred from your website to the server. Thus, all the communication between your visitors and your website is secure, and they can leave their personal data and be sure that it will be secure. The encryption, in its turn, works this way. All the data is sort of scrambled in a way that only the ones who have a special key can interpret it. And in our case, it's the visitor of the website on one side and the browser on another. SSL also prevents attackers from creating a fake version of the website and gain users' trust. As we said, this encryption makes the process of transferring information secure, and no third party like an intruder can get access to the data. No matter what type of website and business you have, you should installs SSL certificate. For example, if you have a blog and people want to subscribe to receive your newsletters, their emails and their names should be also secured. If you have a website with visitors' accounts, then you need to make sure that passwords and their logins won't be stolen. And if you sell services or products and you take payments on your website, it is vital for your business to have an SSL certificate, because no client wants to have their data stolen. Okay, let's take a look what happens if the website doesn't have an SSL certificate. If you don't have the SSL certificate, the browsers will show not secure in the browser bar and warn the visitors. And after seeing this insecurity warning, the visitors will likely close such a website because it doesn't look reliable and it is unsafe for them to use it. Also, some antivirus services can show that the website without SSL is not trustworthy and it is better to leave it. SSL certificates can also link your website to your brand. This allows visitors to make sure that your website really belongs to your company, but not to any scammers in case of phishing. Moreover, the ranking of your website in a browser can be lower if you don't have a certificate, so fewer potential customers will reach your website. Okay, we can see that it's important. Now let's discuss how we can obtain an SSL certificate for our website. If you want to install an SSL certificate, you need to obtain it from a certificate authority, SA. It is a special organization that provides SSL certificates. The CA will also digitally sign the certificate with their own private key, allowing client devices to verify it. In most cases, SSL certificate is paid, but you can also find the free version. Once you obtain the certificate, you need to install it on your website server. Generally, you can do it with the help of your hosting provider because they provide such services. After the installation and activation, the data on your website will be encrypted and secure. When you have an SSL certificate, you can be much calmer, but still it is necessary to test the certificate to make sure that everything works properly. SSL test detects all known security and cryptographic issues in your SSL-enabled services, and also tests whether requirements related to SSL are properly implemented. SSL security testing ensures that your clients and other website visitors are well protected from attackers and data interception. Finally, proper configuration ensures that modern web and mobile browsers won't block access access to your website, considering it insecure. You can test your SSL security for free thanks to ImmuniWeb Community Edition. Let's check how it works. By the way, the link to the free test is in the video description. So the first thing that we need to do is to open the website of ImmuniWeb, and it's ImmuniWeb.com. Here we are. Here we need the tab Community Edition, and here we can see the SSL security test, and it's free. Let's click on it. Now we need to enter our website URL, or we can also check our mail server. Okay, let's use the ImmuniWeb website in order to check how everything works and in order to see how the reports look like. Okay, let's insert the website ImmuniWeb.com. And let's press enter. Now we need to wait just a couple of minutes while everything is scanned and while our SSL certificate is being checked. Here we are, we can see the results, and we can see that everything is perfect. In our case, we have the final score A+, it's the best score, and everything is great. But if you see that any of these test results is in yellow color or in red color, please make sure that you check everything and that you take the necessary actions in order to secure the data on your website. Okay, if you scroll down a little bit, you will see all the results, but also an interesting thing that we can see the scoring method. We can check the methodology and we can check why we got good results or bad results. Here you can see why some scores are added or if some scores were deducted. Okay, so here you can see everything. One more cool and free option is that we can have the free SSL security monitoring. You can add up to 3 hosts and get all the notifications about any vulnerabilities, and everything is for free. In order to get this free monitoring, you need to log in as a host. If you want to check how everything works and if you want to get in contact with the team member of ImmuniWeb, you can request a demo version. Here how you can do it. The first thing is that we need to insert some information about ourselves. Make sure that you insert only the real data, only the real information, because the team members will use this information in order to contact you. The first thing that we need to do is to insert our name. In my case, it's just a test thing, so it will be John Smith. Okay, then it will be when we need to insert our business email, and let it be test ImmuniWeb.com. Then we need to indicate our phone number, and if you have special requests or timing preferences, you can indicate them in this field. After that, we need to choose what we're interested in. For example, we're interested in dark web monitoring, third-party risk management, and anything else. And the last thing that we need to choose is to select what we would like to have. For example, to get a live demo and benchmark, or to try a product. Okay, let's select what we would like to have. And okay, we need to add the number, the phone number. And after that, we can see that we can submit our application. Okay, the last thing that you need to do is to click this button, and later one of the team members of ImmuniWeb will contact you. So that's it. In this video, we have checked what SSL certificate is, how it works, why any website owner needs to obtain an SSL certificate, and also now we know how to test our SSL certificate for free. By the way, don't forget that the link to the free test is in the video description. If you have any questions, don't hesitate to ask them in the comments to this video. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel and to like this video. We wish you good luck. Bye bye.